everybody. Why are you looking at each other?
Who are you looking at?
I don't know. I'm looking at your ugly face. Get right.
Sounds like I do.
Anyway, hello everybody and welcome to episode 2 on Knack 2. We are being joined once again by RoboDad1.
Hello.
And we are in the Highlands, I think it's called.
In the Highlands?
Yeah, Highlands.
In the Highlands. Chapter 2,
Highlands.
Number 2 hidden treasures to try and find.
Yeah, and also we have to complete the level.
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, the wasps.
Last time we went right, but what's left?
Scour the edges.
I can't... Oh, right, yeah, I'm in the swamp.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, there's a little hole! There's a little hole! Look, there's a little hole down here.
Oy.
Hey! I can't move. Oh, who does XP?
Got some XP.
Well, XP is pretty cool. Wait, where's the skill tree? Is it on the pause menu?
No. I don't think so. Is it? It looks
I'm very observant. Like, I remember on Mario Odyssey, we were playing Mario Odyssey and they're like, we were on the 8-bit wall thing and there were like slight little crack and I just knew that wasn't
it. That's true. Yeah, you were observant.
I see some goblins. You guys don't know what we're talking about, but yeah. Oh, I think we're like about to like go up to heaven. Like,
yeah.
Take me. Oh, wow. Oh, I just got wrecked.
Oh, it's spikers.
Oh, they were in the first one. Ow. Bam! Bam, bam, black
sheep. Wait. There's a little place here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that goes up there. Oh. Are you going up?
I'm going up. Oh. Got.
There's something at the top. Oh, both go up, whatever.
It's a bit tiny. Oh. It's gonna whop to you. Hey! Point. Yes, we have one, I think. Okay, no, we don't.
Oh, we've got half. Mm.
Oh, so it goes round in a circle, and then you get a quarter. I thought we'd ask you there. Well, we're actually collecting secrets. That's what we were doing.
Do you know where any secrets are? Did I say secrets?
When I say seek, you say ruts. Seek.
What's?
Seek.
What's?
I said ruts, not what's. Oh, I just disappeared. Okay, I'm gone. I do not deserve to be in this game.
Oh, you can come back.
Okay, thank you.
I see a door.
Break. Okay, you can't break it.
Mini break?
Is there like a little crack? Wait, I might know.
You can't do it.
Cause, no, look, there's a little crack. Okay. Kaboom. Oh, triangle. Oh, you can pull it and stuff. Hey! Stop that!
Didn't even see him.
Wait, if you go away.
Hi, goblins. Different from the ones we usually run into?
Oh, very.
What's up there?
Nothing.
No, but look. Well, then why would this be here? Wait.
Because...
I'll body slam you.
Jacob.
What?
Because you pull it out to get above it here.
No, I'll body slam you. Nothing there. Come round here with it. Come on, chop chop.
Ooh.
Super move?
How do we do
what?
It?
What? I don't know. No, it just powers us up. It just made us really strong, I think.
I'm going for some kicking action.
Oh yeah, I forgot you could kick. We just got so much XP.
There's a fence? There's a pull-out bit?
Constructed as a defense against intruders. Interesting, right?
Well, actually, common these kinds.
And then time attack to get through?
No, is there something over here? come out.
Your uncle has only one fear.
Wait, there's something up to the left.
I know you have others.
Oh, wait, I forgot tiny little ledges. Why are you just pulling on that, like your leg?
I'm just waiting for you, but you need to pull on that as well, so. Oh, it's still a two player. I wonder how you do that in the actual game. Single player.
Oh, you don't have. But you just have to be like really quick.
Oh, it's swampy as well.
Oh, well, I just teleported you anyway, okay. Yeah, thank you. Oh, here we go. We're together. Oh, yeah, I did better than you.
Such power.
Such power. Oh, okay, that looks like something you'd be able to break, but. Nope. The fact that he's looking over here makes me wonder. Is there something over here? No, I'm gonna run. Oh, bam! Oh, right, it's this.
Teleportation.
Let's see the.
We're still missing one
here.
Secret, aren't we?
Yeah. No. We didn't find a secret chest. It was only a secret area.
Oh, right.
Look, pause. Like, oh god.
The green and the decaying stone looks really good.
Yeah. It really upped the graphics.
Yeah.
Oh. Is something over here?
You'd think so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's in the area. XP. So close to getting three quarters. Three quarters. Wait, can go back up.
Yeah, I guess if like me, you drop down, then saw that thing.
Wait, I haven't. No.
Oh.
No, there's something over here.
Oh.
Oh no, this is where we came from.
Ah, that was annoying.
And then I broke it. I thought you had to like squeeze through as Mini Knack and then get your relics and be bigger again.
You've left your safe relics behind.
No, I haven't. These relics follow me about everywhere. These relics will never leave me behind. Or rather, I will never leave my relics behind. Ah! I jumped over it and then he just like no-scoped you. Oh, stuff down here. Definitely something down here. Yay. Hey, we have three quarters. We're almost there. Hey! That's mean! Just hold R1 again, still. It says hold R1. It thinks that you're still over there. It thinks.
What do you mean?
Because it thinks that you're still at the portal. It's just gonna keep saying hold R1 above you. No, because hold R1 is how you teleport when you're on those teleport things.
It's a glitchy, I think.
Yeah. The glitchy, glitchy, glitch, glitch. Glitchy my glitch face. Stop hitting me! I will kick you! I kicked him. Or her. I don't know what it was. The gender doesn't really matter. It's just annoying. Well, goodbye!
You got crushed in the doors. Ugh.
Wait up, Knack!
How did you guys get up there? And also, I've disappeared.
I'm glad we're finally out of the woods.
goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
2.3. Well,
let's get going then.
Okay.
The ruins.
Tag team, you knock him up.
Ooh.
There we go.
We're almost.
I can see a little door.
Oh yeah. So can I. Wait, this is cracked up. Can you break it?
Oh, that's a tease, isn't it?
What?
I'll go through this hole.
Yeah.
Be careful in there!
Wait, is this where we're meant to go? I hope it isn't.
We'll go back then.
No, because remember it shut
no,
off.
No, this looks...
It shut us off.
This looks secret.
Does it? Oh wait, we can't pull back our...
No. So what is this for? The camera went up, so that makes me think we can climb up.
Any, like, relics in here?
There's more. This room is a ledge.
Oh wait, there was relics.
There's a ledge.
Yeah. Saw that, isn't it?
Ledge. Okay. Do you know what? I think this is the actual level. Oh no, they're still. Can we jump over and get down to them?
Don't know.
I don't want to hint, we're alright.
No, we have to go over here. Oh no, we can't. We don't.
Oh, that's a hint. Oh, thanks, that's not much of a hint. That's just telling us to go.
No, it tells us where to go.
Now it's a ledge.
Oh, right. Hey! Right. Think without me. It's not like I wanted to
like we're a team or
be
anything.
Friends. It's not like I wanted to be a friend or anything. How do you two get in here?
We missed half of that open area, you know.
Yeah. It was your fault you spotted the hole.
Well, I thought the hole was
secret.
Something small.
Come up from here.
Bull spot.
I know. No, I got it there. Put that over there, then I'll run up to there because
we also
there might
to
be something there. Actually, wait, yeah. Over here. Definitely a secret.
Oh, then you push that out.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a box in the corner.
Oh, that was XP. That's XP.
Those were all open last time.
Huh. Interesting.
We're so close. So now where do we go?
Well, we have to get up this end.
Oh, so you use it like stairs.
That's not big enough, is it? Oh, right.
Now remember, now it's shut. So, if we put this over here, and then I can just walk to you.
I reckon it's cutscene anyway.
Good point. Maybe. Who knows? Yep. Okay, no cutscene.
No match for our wits. Our wits. Knack was the one that solved it.
Knacks. Oh, right, okay, we're back here. Oh, there's something else. Yay!
Little dude.
What?
Thing is, you must be able to play this one player.
Yeah.
Oh, I hovered. Whoa.
Ah! Hey, chest! It's tiny chest. I disappeared again. How did I get down there? You get down there.
Is a very important ability in this game.
I can see that. Yeah, bruh!
Watch out! There's more of them!
We can see this!
Is it time to face each other and...
Yeah, come on! Let's do it! Oh. we're missing each other like that.
Oh, look at your character, that's why.
Yeah, we sprayed out a little bit. Wait, was that it?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we unlocked a special thing with going really cool. Bam! Bam! Boom!
Bam, bam, and boom.
Bam, bada, bam, bada, bam, bam, boom. Boom, boom, bada, bam, bada, boom, pow. You try and stab him in the back. Ow. Actually, you're allowed to do that. No, he hit me. Wait, is there over here? Come on, we have to stay alert. There's an invisible wall. Ooh.
Oh, it can't be.
Can't be what, Uncle?
If that's what I think it is, it could be a significant archaeological find.
If you could get it out of the mud, that is.
Maybe I can help with that. You boys sit tight.
Is the statue really that special?
Can't be sure. Go in? Can't go in. Okay, there's some stepping stone things there. What's going on? We can't actually...
Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, because earlier on, like, they sort of looked over there and said, I think I might be able to help out with that. Is there?
Oh, that might be just in that box.
Nope, there's nothing over here.
No, there's nothing over here. But how we know?
Let me punch it. I can't even break it. How weak are we?
How distracting am I moving?
Doing? You see how like, what? Oh, doing some sort of weird dance move or something. That's a button. Yeah. Oh, come on.
What? That's fast. Oh, are you pressing it on and off? Oh, come on.
Oh, right, okay. There we go, I made it up here. Wait, there's an extra hole to the right.
There is, so I'll go down and press the button again. Oh, that,
no, you
there.
Don't have to.
Oh, that, there, yeah.
Yeah! Ooh. Wait, what? Why did you hit it? Oh, one person.
I'm gonna jump on the jump and catch the chain.
Oh, Oh, that was a weird one, that one. Oh, so you shrink.
That'll do it. You look the same.
Huh?
That'll do it.
We're both stood in the same position.
They said it would never be found.
What?
What you're looking at is a monument to one of our earliest victories in the Crystal Wars.
Who's the caveman?
Marius. He's known as a great hero.
He's so fierce.
Fierce enough to beat the High Goblins and their robot warriors.
High Goblins, huh?
And the High Goblins are a different bunch from Gundahar and his kind.
Gundahar!
How come I've never heard of them?
Oh, yeah.
I guess they don't teach that side of the story anymore. The High Goblins haven't been seen since the wars. Amazing.
That means that they're going to be the enemy in this, ahead. Definitely.
Possibly.
Probably. That's what I meant by definitely.
Is that the end?
So, that statue of Marius was a major
Yeah, oh.
Yawning. Is that some secret? Nope.
Starting again.
Uh-oh.
Wait, it's a triangle. Oh, right, we have these. Bam! Oh, God, seriously? Can't we just, like, defeat the dead bodies before they're alive?
Yeah.
Because I remember when we could do that on number one, like, there were, like, these mechs. We could destroy them before people came and got in them. Ah! Up on me. It's all you, mate.
Just a few left. You can do it, Knack.
Nice. Well, I guess I am Knack 2.0.
Nah, yeah.
I am Knack 2.0.
God.
These guys don't stop Knack, coming, do they?
This is gonna happen. No real way, yeah.
They're shooting at us! Run!
Oh, wow. I hate runners like this.
Oh, I like it. This is Crash Bandicoot. It's really good.
I know. I'm so slow. I'm just gonna walk to you. But is there secrets? Come back. Come back. Maybe you should come back.
There's a line.
Can we just go and kill them?
No, we're gonna touch pieces.
How many points do we have? It doesn't. We can't
Knack,
see.
Can you get that rock?
You're tired. Why do you expect us That's to be it. Less tired?
We've almost got it.
I didn't know that.
That should do it.
Yeah. No way. Follow us now.
Wait, or is there something over here? Or is there something? Is that? Or is there something over here? Can you hear me? I can't even go over there. It won't even let us.
Look out! Here they come again!
Here we go again. Why do like you do all the cool stuff in the cutscenes?
Yeah.
The bits that I am too loud to be in.
Yeah.
That's for the sake.
There's where there's gonna be like a hole and you can walk right down it. Anything over here? Not now. I'm watching you, wall. Oh, sorry. Hey!
window.
Walk to me. No, walk to me. Walk to me. R2. Look.
It's detail.
No, it isn't.
Ah, you did get some.
What?
I got a whip then. Sort of. Maybe it's just that.
There isn't some over here.
It's just that move looks behind.
Oh. What? There was some over there.
Seriously? Are you sure you didn't do anything to the robots, Lucas?
Maybe flip a switch or something.
I didn't do anything.
You saw. You jumped on its chest and did a little dance.
Just came to life.
Most peculiar. Let's call the doctor once we get airborne.
Call the doctor. Oh, right, Doc. I thought he ran as in, like, we're ill or something. Call the doctor.
Angry robots, by any chance?
Yeah. Giant angry zombie robots.
One step behind again, Lucas. That's yesterday's news. It's happening all over. I'm headed up to the monastery at Norcliffe. You can meet me there.
Roger that, Doc.
Ryder! Well, well, well.
Quite an exciting morning you've had.
Indeed it was, Doctor.
What's going on?
We're not exactly sure, but the monks have a few ideas. How's life
what
in the big
I remember,
city?
Emmett, he found
I'm
it.
Great.
He found his
He's
wife. Dead. Remember?
Don't listen to him.
Yeah,
we're fine.
Broken leg.
We do miss you, boys.
Lucas, are you sure you're okay? Charlotte worries.
Charlotte,
honest.
He's an old man now.
Even older.
Yeah.
All their faces are much more detailed and stuff.
Yeah. Stop messing with the microphone. It's noisy.
Thank goodness.
Xander, I'd like you to meet
Lucas and Knack. Thank you so much for coming. I'm Xander. I oversee the Order of Monks here at the monastery. This is Ava, our youth leader.
It's an honor to finally meet you. We've heard great stories about your achievements.
It's all in a day's work, really.
I fear we have more work ahead. As you already know, the robots from the Crystal Wars are rising.
I'm sorry, I don't know much about this Crystal War. Or the monks, for that matter.
It's true, my order is not the leaders of mankind as we once were.
Perhaps I can explain the Crystal Wars. It's easy to think of the goblins as primitive creatures who live in the wilderness.
And smelly. Don't forget smelly.
But the truth is, at the time of the Crystal Wars, the goblins had a highly developed civilization. They were known then as the High Goblins, a proud and cruel race, always at war with humankind over the resources they prized most. Crystals, a potent energy source that could be found only in the human territories. The High Goblin leader, a master engineer by the name of Yurik, created an army of warrior robots to solve the human problem once and for all. These robots are what we now call the ancient weapons. The humans of that time, our primitive ancestors, were taken completely by surprise at the appearance of Yurik and his army. The High Goblin Empire expanded rapidly as their forces rampaged across the country, bringing destruction and death. It was a dark time, and we might not have survived. But a hero emerged. Our founder, Marius. To Yurik's surprise, the strength of the robots was outmatched by Marius's ingenuity.
I remember those bombs.
Armed with only rocks,
yeah.
Vines,
yeah,
traps,
yeah, remember those
and
red
rock
crystals
cunning,
that when you
Marius
stepped on them,
the
oh,
were
yeah.
able to defeat high-tech weaponry 10 times their size. He led his people to victory that day and for many more to come. The shells of their robot foes littered the landscape as a reminder to all that might oppose them.
Stop these weapons and discover who's behind this.
Sorry about that, I sort of cut a bit out because it automatically stopped recording.
Now, do you two understand what you're getting into? This isn't your typical Sunday hike.
We can handle it. Right, Knack? Knack?
Athos? How can it be?
You are not the only one who can create life from relics, Doctor.
Knack, we have work to do. You can check out your cousins later. So, where do we begin?
There is a nearby mountain pass where my ancestors stopped the ancient weapons. They have begun to stir again.
We best take a look.
Like I'm Victor's
right now.
Robots.
It's too late in the day to cross the mountain pass. Ava will take you
there. He's going to order 66 of them.
There are other things we can do until we depart.
What do you have in mind?
I don't trust these monk leather.
If they turn out to be bad, it's pretty much exactly the same as Knack 1.
Here at the monastery, we celebrate the martial arts above all else.
This was the demo.
Begin.
This level. This was the demo.
Well, this is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching, and we will see you on the next one.